Don't keep me waiting.
Rhett, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Rhett. Albinos are very helpful. Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Wrecker? You should see the extraction point to the southwest.
Thank you. Focus! Push towards the back!
Yep. Does a real shitty job of reminding me of home. Who does? Sorry I threw cover back there.
Forget it. We're all alive, guys. It's on you.
Clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Okay, man? Pack, any sign of Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage!
I can't. He's buried.
Try! I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg! Oh, man.
It's Christ's leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Don. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack the fuel!
Yeah, I know, I know.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me! Get out now! Get out!
Please, please, I'll help you.
No, no, no.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Fucking civilians. Wrecker, I need your knife!
Before Staff Sergeant.
You gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here!
Get over there, Wrecker. I got this. Go!
Wrecker, I need your help!
A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive.
Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it! Cut it now!
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course. Incoming! Down! Down!
Let's go, let's go! Chopper's coming back around, let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in! You're gonna be okay, Don. You're gonna be okay, we're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, right?
It's the boss, man, you're damn right it's gonna be okay. Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel!
Easy, buddy.
This is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress. On route. Where's the chopper?
No, no, I'm looking.
Shake my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Doug, breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chang and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Anywhere else here in the open, Bars and Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Rick. Doug's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
We lost too much blood. Here it comes! Wrecker, can we shake it?
Not fucking likely.
Doug's not gonna make it. Go, darn it!
Where'd it go? You don't see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went.
There, I see it. Get ready.
Speed up. Oh, that was too close.
Step on it, damn it.
It's lining up.
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jim Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. Push the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pack. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Santino!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. We're just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pack?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Hey, let me see.
Gentlemen, come on in.
What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing.
Hostile sniper south of your location.
Enemy by the other side.
afuera, pero...
Move.
Going up the top elevators.
Objective Alpha. Have I an enemy? Just...
拿好，这是你的。
Thank you.
now.
Thank you.
Objective Echo.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
control, but don't.